Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be talking about best motivation strategy for the stock market trading or in the real day-to-day life also, okay? So this motivational things you have to always keep in your mind to get the success in your life and also in the stock market. So before I begin this video, I would like to tell you guys to go inside my channel and watch all the trading videos which I upload in my channel, and go inside my channel and watch all these trading videos. It may be helpful for your trading purpose, and subscribe to my channel for more trading knowledge and strategies. Also, you can go to my blogspot, that is tradingcero.blogspot.in. This link will be given in the description below of this video. Also, you guys can visit this link to know the details about my trading course, what I provide, that is NSE and MCX trading course. And the course prices are very, very less and reasonable priced. And also here you can see feedback from my clients after taking the course, and also the earning proof by my client after taking the course. So you can go inside it and see how constantly my clients are earning after taking my course. And if you're interested to earn like this, you can definitely join us. Here you can see a lot of ledger proof by my clients who are gaining constantly in the market, and also a lot of Zerodha 60 day challenge 1 certificates from my clients. So you can click on it and watch all of these things. And if you're interested to earn like this constantly in the market, you can join us and don't miss out this opportunity to earn constantly in the market I'll be teaching you guys, okay? And also this course is for the beginners, for the market, or if you are not able to make money consistently in the market, or if you're in a lot of loss, if you want to recover the loss and want to be in a profit zone, you can definitely join us. So these are all the certificates from Zerodha 60 Days Challenge won by my client. And as I said, there are a lot of ledger proof, you can see them here. And also one of my clients who has taken the course before 5 months ago, he made a consistent profit and he has taken his new own car. So this is if they succeeded. So you can watch all of these things. And as I said, there are a lot of ledger proof. You can go inside the blogspot and click on earning proof, and you see all of these things. And if these things motivates you, and if you want to earn like this constantly in the market, as you're seeing in this, you can definitely join us to earn like this. Okay, so you can go into my blogspot and watch all of these details and the proof with the ledger proof. And if you're interested, you can definitely join us. And also, guys, here you can see feedback from my client also after taking the course. So these are all the feedback messages what I've got. So even all the message screenshot have been posted here. You can go inside it and see all the feedback messages what I got about my course and my teachings. So these are all the feedback as you're seeing. Okay, you can go inside this blogspot and watch all of this one by one. And if you feel motivated, you can join us. So one of my clients who had 1 lakh rupees loss, he joined my course and he recovered the loss, and now he's in a profit zone. So by being said that, we'll start off with the video's topic. And also, if you want to join our course, you can simply message me in the WhatsApp number displayed on the screen and get in touch with us to take the course. So it's simple, and I'll be teaching you guys. So now let's come to the video topic, that is best motivation strategy for your life and also for the stock market. Okay, so I'll be talking about these things in this video, guys. So the first thing is pain or the failure motivates you. So guys, I would like to take an example of the stock market also, and in the real life, that how the pain or any failure in the life will motivate you the best. Okay, for example, pain in stock market, that is, we all know, even I have been to the pains, and now we are in a profitable zone, that is losses. So losses will make you motivate to be in a profit zone. If you don't have a loss, you will never learn in the market to be in a profit zone. Okay, so there is always a loss and profit in the business or any kind of things what you're doing. So first in the stock market, we get a lot of losses, and then we learn, and then we come to the profit zone. Okay, without learning, we don't come to profit zone easily. So whatever you start with, firstly you'll get a pain or failure, and then only that pain is motivated, and then we come to success. It's in every segment, and it's to every person. Okay, every person will have a one or the other failure or a pain, and then he gets motivated, and then he comes to success. So another example in life, when we are small babies or kids, we didn't know how to walk also. Okay, so when we try to walk, we fell down, we got a pain, and from that pain we learned to walk today and we are walking. So that's how the life is. Okay, so that's the same thing in the stock market also. If you're getting losses, it doesn't mean you have to leave it. You should practice it, know what your mistake, and then take it as a motivation, and then come to a success zone. Okay, as I said to you guys, one of my client who had lost 1 lakh rupees, he had a motivation that he had to recover, and he joined my course, so he recovered it. Okay, so that's how it is. And also, I will be teaching you how to make money constantly in the market if you join the course, and I'll be teaching you 90 to 95% accuracy unique strategies in my course, and the strategies needs no indicator, and I'll be teaching you the discipline and the timing, when to enter the market, when to leave, and everything. And just by spending 15 to 30 minutes in a day, you can earn consistently and a good amount of profit. And if your minimum investment is 10,000, you can make daily 1,000 rupees easily. And money management, I'll be teaching you in my course. And also the course prices is very, very less price. And if you're taking both the course here, NSE and FGX course, you're getting discount in the price also. So these are the things what I'll be covering in my course. So if you're interested to be in this part and take a part in this and earn constantly, you can definitely join us to earn. And also the other tip is never quit. So a loser is one who quits, okay? So don't ever quit in anything what you're doing. I'm not only relating up the stock market. It may be of any of your own business or any own startup. As I said, at the beginning, you will find it to be failure or a little bit difficult. And once you get through it, you'll be a successful person. So, okay, so this is how the life is, and this is how to every person is, okay? So never quit. So if you're having a loss in stock market, it doesn't mean you have to quit it completely. Think, know what you're doing is wrong. Go to a mentor and take a teaching, and once the teaching is helpful, come back and trade again, and I assure you that you can recover the losses, okay? So these are the things what I wanted to tell as a motivational strategy in this video, guys. So hope you guys liked it. If you guys like this video, give a like for this video and share this video to the most if you find it as helpful, okay? And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel to be a part of this channel. I upload a lot of videos like this, and also go into my channel and watch all the videos regularly. I upload how much profit we made and what stock we did, everything with the profit proof. And if you're interested to earn constantly like this, you can message me on the WhatsApp number displayed on the screen. So subscribe to my channel, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video.